Hi everyone, this is Julie with Ready, Set, Stamp, and I have this darling little mason jar card that I made. It was actually really simple to make. I cut it out on my Silhouette and then just added this really fun paper that you see here. This is actually not really heavy duty cardstock like this gray is and this salmon colored is and the turquoise are all heavy duty cardstock. This is just a lighter pad that I got at Michael's, and it was a Recollections brand. And what I love, the pages are really thin, almost like copy paper thin, but it's really great for cards when you already have a nice card stock base like this that's heavy duty. Then you can use the lighter things on here like that. And so I think it turned out super cute, and it just opens like this. And I made this for a sweet friend of mine that I am actually getting to meet for the first time. I'm super excited. I actually met her online on this woman's group, and then we became pen pals with a bunch of other ladies actually. But I'm getting a chance to meet her tonight for our women's Bible study, and I'm super excited. Hope you guys enjoy this. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.